A very good morning to Honorable Respected Chairman Shri Dev Murthy Sir, Trust Secretary Mr. Aditya Murthy Sir, Trust Advisor Engineer Subhash Mehra Sir, Director TDP Cell Dr. Anuj Kumar Sir, Principal IMS MS Budola Sir, Principal CTR Dr. LS Modya Sir, Director Law College Dr. Naseem Akhtar Sir, Principal Law College Dr. Mukut Bihari Lal Sharma Sir, Principal Nursing College Dr. Rintu Chaturvedi Ma'am, DSWs, Chief Proctors, Heads of various departments, faculties, staff members, students, participants from various institutions, representatives of the students' clubs from other colleges, and all my dear colleagues present here on this very auspicious occasion today. I, Tushar Gupta, World President, feel immensely proud in welcoming everyone present here in this auspicious occasion today. Firstly, I am very grateful to Honorable Chairman Sir for accepting our proposal and giving us this platform to conduct and revive our cultural fest, Spandan. Thank you very much, Sir. With the start of today's event, we are going to bring back the legacy of the college, Spandan. Spandan is an annual cultural fest which is collaboratively organized by World Club of SRMS College of Engineering, Technology and Research, SRMS College of Law, and the Caring Hands Club of SRMS College of Nursing. In the past years, Spandan was discontinued due to COVID and unavoidable circumstances. Spandan has been very much close to all of our hearts, so we couldn't bound ourselves from bringing it back again to you with the same sense of zinc and zeal. Since the beginning of this cultural fest, Spandan every year is being succeeding in depicting the culture and the tradition in the most unique scenarios possible. But with this year, our world team from SRMS CTR and College of Law and the Caring Hands team from the SRMS College of Nursing has put their best efforts in order to showcase the rich culture of incredible India. I feel myself very lucky to have the teams who work day and night only for aiming only for the success of this grandiose event. In this event, we have the center of attraction, a very gloriously decorated culture gallery, which will take you a tour through the culture of all directions throughout India. We have tried to include the events like solo dance, duet dance, group dance, street play, movie spoof to showcase you the talent and unleash the potential of the student. Added attraction for the young minds is the DJ night. I was very much elated to see the wonderful response from all the colleges. Initially, when we were taking the names for the students for various events, there was a slow response. But gradually, we received so much response that we were really overwhelmed with the excitement, zinc and zeal of the students. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to the dramatics team, Raga team, literary team, neophytes team, and all the teams for their constant cooperation in smooth conduct of the event. Conducting this event was really a challenging task, but constant efforts from all the students together made it like a smooth journey. All the work of creations inside and outside this auditorium is the result of thousands of unrecognized efforts of the creations team who left no stone unturned to come up with the more creative ideas even each time. I would also like to thank our DSWs and faculties of SRMS CTR, College of Law and SRMS College of Nursing for guiding us throughout the preparations of this event. Conclusively, I can't wait for you to experience, explore and deep dive into the immense beauty of this festival we are celebrating today. And I hope that each and every moment you spend in this event remains memorable for the lifetime. Thank you very much. Have a great day ahead.